लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, नमस्कार, सत श्री अकाल, सलाम। दिस इज अमित कपूर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट वीकली प्रेडिक्शन वीक फ्रॉम 26th of July टू 1st of August 2021। लेट्स टॉक अबाउट वर्गो असेंडेंस। वर्गो असेंडेंस, दिस होल वीक यू विल बी ऑन अनदर हाइट ऑफ सक्सेस। यूर असेंडेंस लॉर्ड ट्रांजिट इन योर 11th हाउस, यू विल गेट सपोर्ट फ्रॉम हायर अथॉरिटी, यूर ऑल विशेज विल बी फुलफिल, यूर ऑल पेंडिंग वर्क विल क्लिक, यू विल ब्लेस्ड विद अ बिग अमाउंट ऑफ मनी। मर्करी ट्रांजिट इन योर एकादश भाव इन 11th हाउस, यू विल ब्लेस्ड विद अ लॉट ऑफ फाइनेंशियल गेन्स, यू विल गेट लॉट ऑफ बिजनेस अपॉर्चुनिटीज एंड दैट अपॉर्चुनिटीज विल बी अ वेरी रिवार्डिंग फॉर यू। मंडे एंड ट्यूजडे विल बी अ रिवार्डिंग डेज व्हेन यू ब्लेस्ड विद अ लॉट ऑफ फाइनेंशियल गेन्स, लॉट ऑफ फाइनेंशियल एक्टिविटीज आर देयर, योर फैमिली सपोर्ट आर देयर, एल्डर ब्रदर्स विल सपोर्ट यू, एल्डर सिबलिंग्स विल सपोर्ट यू। दिस होल टाइम योर कॉन्फिडेंस लेवल विल बी स्काई हाई एंड यू विल फील मच रिलैक्स एंड कम्फर्ट। Wednesday and Thursday again, your all game will be changed. Some unexpected monetary gains are there. Your pending work will click and you will enjoy a lot of comforts. You will enjoy a lot of cash in hand. You will enjoy a lot of savings. Money matters will be a far, far better because your ascendant slot transit in your 11th house. You will enjoy all around success. You will get support from higher authority. This whole week, this particular week will brings you lot of happiness related to your work. If you are importer exporter, if you are any type of trader, if you are any type of stock market trader or any shopkeeper, you will blessed with a small amount of money. This whole time brings a lot of happiness for you. Weekend you will spend wonderful time with your family and friend, and you will spend your money on luxury, you will spend your money on some household things, and you will spend wonderful time with your family and friends. Must chant this mantra, Om Ganganpataye Nama, Om Ganganpataye Nama, Om Ganganpataye Nama, Om Ganganpataye Nama. Read this mantra 108 times, 121 times, 131 times. The more you chant this mantra, the more you feel positivity surround you. Overall, this whole week brings a lot of happiness, positivity, peace of mind, and your old pending work will click and finance will be excellent. Now I'm going to talk about Libra ascendants. Libra ascendants, this whole week, especially Monday and Tuesday, some unexpected expenditures will irritate you. Your savings and your expenditures will be unbalancing. You are not feeling comfortable. You are out from comfort zone. Relationship with your spouse will be a matter of concern. You will be a part of any arguments Monday and Tuesday. You will be a part of any type of arguments or any type of problem at your home. So need to be careful while talking with the spouse. Try to give respect to your spouse. Now I'm going to talk about Wednesday and Thursday for Libra. Libra, you need to be careful while talking with elders. You need to be careful while talking with your spouse or your seniors at your workplace. Because this whole week brings a lot of instability in your mind. This whole week, lot of unbalancing situation in your mind. And you will face a lot of troubles related to your finance. Unexpected expenditures will irritate you. You are making money one side, but second side you are spend your money without any reason. You are spending your money, so try to avoid spending your money. Try to keep save in the saving account in your money, because it will be helpful for you coming weeks or coming month. Overall, this whole week will lot of up and down. Mentally you are not in a comfort zone, you are out from comfort zone. Relationship will be a matter of concern. I'm telling you again and again, this whole week your relationship will be a matter of concern with your spouse, and you are out from comfort zone. You just need to perform your best and chant this mantra, Om Bhur Bhav Svah Tasya Vitur Varenyam. Gayatri mantra 108 times, 121 times, 151 times. The more you chant this mantra, the more you feel magic around you. Overall, you need to perform your best and must read Lord Ganesh Chalisa. I am praying for your happy future. Thank you for watching my video. Namaskar, Sat Sri Akal, Salam, Jai Hind.